Blood of diamonds, piece of violence. People die for this without an eyewitness. So why do I spit this shit? Why's the sky the limit? It's a ride or die business. I just hope the gap into the jungle don't stumble. I see you fuckers ain't ready. You hear that rumble? I'm coming with fucking guns and machetes. I'm coming like Benny, who's dick again and hungry for Denny's. I've wanted money since I picked up a penny, so pick it up, cause this shit just ain't sick enough. Syphilis piss in a sippy cup, freaking lick it up. Lickety split, I'm quicker than shit like my Vic with the pit. I'm so sick and puff, this predicament is equivalent to a dick in the butt. Is that sick enough? When I'm just ripping a rap and a mic with a wicked attack and a dike, but I'm flicking and hacking a knife with a pick and an axe and a spike and a cast, but a rap for my life, so I'm racking it back and a track and a cack and a pack and a mash. I'm faster than life, fucking bastard, I fight, but I spit this shit so vicious with a linguistic and I go back to the bite. Infinity finna be on him, I'm venom, I'm finna the denim, I got him. My enemies tend to be letting up on him, I'm flipping a rap and I'm giving him problems. You see, the rhymes are problematic. Even when my mind is on idle, I'm libo rapping to spiral and turn combative. I'm at the highest level of rap and gymnastics. The way my acrobatic backs are practically backflipping off of the track, and I've never been static. Cause there ain't no limit to what I can imagine. I am a dragon spitting fire and ashes. 9 times the twin tower collapses. 11th hour capture. Welcome to my jungle, you maggots. And once I pounce and get you stranded, it'll ensue when it's slaughter. This the return of something not even human. You're witnessing a unicorn encounter. Every time Luke is around, you're stooping. Just bow to the king of lions, bitch, Akuta Matata. The kamikaze druid using the powers of meteor showers to breathe like I'm Bowser. When I go to eat and devour devious cowards, then I'ma leave them in pieces with ease. His telekinesis, homie, I'm Jesus. When he was walking out water, ought to be talking about the new world order. I'm the Illuminati's new air force, and you just boarded Malaysia flight 370. I'm on a course to screw up Florida. I'm coming for you in the evil form of two Chuck Norrises, as notorious as two girls and one cup stories. And what orifices you thought of as soon as I brought the poo up more? But I'm too abhorrent, I might shoot up morgues for my euphoria. I put a moratorium on fat people's Oreos, and I'm probably in Hillary's basket of deplorables. Cause Lord only knows that I'm searching the North Pole like Dora the Explorer, snorkeling through coral to find Santa Claus and kill that fucking Gordo. Am I the Oracle? That was rhetorical, bitch, I'm horrible. My next video will probably be a porno. I take a shot of cortisone to my orbital bone while I orbit the globe and foreign clothes. A wardrobe full of enormous robes. It's evident that I'm formidable, but a bow with a flow to swarm like a hornet. Though finna go when I go with a flow metaphorical. And I'm a rapping Ferrari motor, spitting automotive, but now I've totaled my carburetor and my whole car exploded out of nowhere. I'm the potent, the god inside of a poet. I am Yoda, the Jedi, you could bet I'm the dopest. When I float this and yodels imploding like the North Dakota pipeline and motive, I might demote a soldier for taking orders and aiming mortars in my quarters. The notion that I'd never be forming into a rap god is thwarted. Yeah, when I'm transforming back at a Zeus and I lack morals. So once again, it's that rumble, you hear it coming. I recommend running for you get pummeled by a flow longer than the fucking hair of Rapunzel. Empires crumble when you fucking with Lugan in the jungle.
Jungle.